Evoland 2, a slight case of space-time continuum disorder. Episode 67, Temporal Madness. Previously on Evoland 2, a slight case of space-time continuum disorder. Our heroes discover the origin of the anomaly. Oh, and they retrieve the stone this time. They need it.
It almost seems to contain the entire universe. No, not the universe. Time itself. Part of the anomaly. Where the Magi hid their great project. So this is the project then. Why are you so keen to destroy it? The Magi wish to prevent the end of time. So, they undertook the project. Time. that doesn't come to pass. Connected to the project. Why am I unable to release you? Just who are you anyway?
I'm the guy with the sword. You're dead, you know that. And now you face my true power. The power of POTS!
I get it now. Our fate was not to understand one another. Rather to face one another.
Doesn't last long, but give me the window I need for this triangular force field. As long as one of them is active, the force field is active as well. Right, slicey time! Yeah, I'm thinking that's a good time for using the power of POTS. Thank you. is ready. What have you got in store for me next? Ice climbers?
Start over. organs. The same fate for all. Both of us do. Still hasn't returned.
He'll be back.
Miss Fina. It's been several days. We cannot wait any longer.
What are you suggesting, Manos?
Monos is right, Fina. We cannot stay here. I don't know what time or what world lies ahead, but we have to go.
Fina. Super Mario is most assuredly.
There's no point, Manos. She's made of her mind. We need to respect that.
We shall await you beyond the portal, Miss Fina.
Let's go, then.
Thank you.
You're weak! Are you feeling better? My father!